Body count.
Emily's like 15. I'm still 13.
Favorite position.
Oh.
No! You guys want the tea?
All right. Who wears the pants in the relationship?
Me. You wear the pants in the relationship.
I think we just started a fight.
Holding my breath and I'm ready to go. I found what I want and I know that we're on top. So I'm tapping and I'm ready to whoa. Holding my breath and I'm ready to go. I catch you laughing and I'm ready to go. I found what I want and I know that we're on top. So I'm tapping and I'm ready to whoa. So I'm tapping and I'm ready to whoa.
What's up, JB?
What's up, baby? We back.
Guys, we are back in the love seat. That's what we're going to call this, the love seat.
Okay.
No, anyway, guys, today's video, go ahead, Josh, tell them.
In the love seat, we got, we're going to be asking couples
the uncomfortable hottest YouTube couples
questions.
Out there.
That's right, the hottest. It's going to be uncomfortable today. It's going to get weird. Some of these people we've actually never even met in person, so.
A majority of these people we've never met in person.
But, like I said, it's going to
be so awkward. I don't want to ask these questions.
Maybe we'll even answer the questions at the end ourselves.
Yeah.
Because like if we're putting them in this situation,
we gotta put ourselves
in that situation. But do we just get right into it?
I literally feel cringe. Like I just,
I don't know. Yeah. I'm like I just don't want to do it.
All right. All right, guys. Make sure you guys subscribe, click the notification bell, and follow us on the IG.
iPhone 11, baby. And we're also doing a giveaway on our Patreon. The link is down below in the description. You guys can check it out.
And guys, our Patreon is going to have VIP exclusive pop sockets that you can only get. It's gonna have like our JD logo and VIP. You can only get.
Enough plugging though, it's time to ask uncomfortable questions. Let's do it.
All right.
Katie's literally like freaking out. All right, here we go. How you guys doing?
So, we got a couple questions for you guys.
I don't know if we told you, but we're asking uncomfortable questions today. Are you guys ready for that?
I'm a professional audit.
You're both Jordan.
They're
uncomfortable questions. Mm-hmm. You don't have to answer them. Do y'all whatever you want to do, but here we go. Are you guys ready? What's up?
Alright, so we got some tough questions for you guys, which I know you guys love these questions.
Yeah,
you guys are so good at
you
answering.
You guys thrive in this.
Yes, this is your area.
What's good, bro? You massage gunning right now?
Yeah, my neck kind of hurts. What's up, guys?
How's much working out?
Oh, it's going good. How are you?
Good, chilling. You're my new stew.
Hi, guys.
What's up, guys?
All right, so we wanted to ask like the top YouTube couples basically some awkward questions that are hard to answer.
Uncomfortable questions today. So just to let you know, you don't have to answer them if you don't feel comfortable answering them.
Are there any exes in the picture?
Like in general.
Like, do you ever have to come in contact with your ex or anything
like
that?
Or like talking to them, friends with?
Pretty much all of them.
Really?
I'm friends with one of them.
Oh?
Good acquaintances with another, and then like semi-okay acquaintances with the third.
So wait, with her ex or your ex?
All of her exes, yeah.
I have never...
She's never met any of my exes, I don't think.
How many exes do you have?
Two.
Okay, are there any exes in the picture?
Like, are you guys like still friends with the ex or like still get along with the ex?
Or like you have to deal with drama with the ex.
Like there's an ex in our picture kinda, so.
You wanna know something funny?
I wanna know something funny.
So, okay, so there's no one like in the picture, like we're not friends with our exes or anything like that, but crazy thing is, you guys low-key started drama with his ex. We copied a video of you guys.
No, we had drama.
Wait, what video?
Looking like his ex.
Wish she looked like my ex.
We had mad drama. Mad drama.
Oh, wow.
Listen, I mean, his ex, like, always kind of been looking for a reason to, like, contact him, but that, like, gave her leverage, and she ended up shooting at him, like, I appreciate you guys didn't, like, mention me in your videos.
The crazy thing is you were so nice. I watched the part because we had so much drama, and I was like, oh, I wonder how she did it. So I watched your part, and I was like, oh, she's so nice about her. And I was so nice, too. I was like, oh, she's pretty, but I'm pretty, too.
Bro,
and that's all I said.
My whole high school.
His whole high school, like, freaked out, and we're like, y'all need to, like, relax. Are there any exes in the picture?
No.
No?
No? Not even friends or
not
anything?
Not even, like, a...
No.
This is the first no we've gotten.
There's not, but...
Ah! Here's the butt.
I did have a really good video idea where, like, I wanted Saw to meet my ex through FaceTime.
Yo, let's
but
do it.
But you don't want me to do that. I just thought it would be, like, the
We should do that.
Nah,
we might steal that video idea from you. That's fire.
I don't want to. I don't want to.
So no, there's not in the picture.
That's
not, that would have been such a good idea,
that's
though.
That's a good idea, though. Wow.
Right?
Are there any exes in the picture?
Are there what?
What?
Any exes in the picture?
No, ma'am.
No.
At all, bro? Come on.
At all.
That's a lie, dude.
Indeed, that's not what you said earlier.
No, not anymore. No one.
Not anymore.
Yeah, like the first month, maybe, but other than that.
Talking about me.
What? Yo, you just exposed yourself.
Day, Emily Alexander, come on.
All right, first question. Are there any exes in the relationship?
Like in the picture?
Any exes? Not.
No, like you guys don't have to deal with any drama with exes or anything?
Like no exes that are friends or text you guys or hit you up at all?
Are there any exes in the picture?
The answer is yes, we all know this.
Yeah, Josh's ex is in the picture.
Not really.
Like in the picture, like Josh never sees
her. We had a dog together. Like
his mom sees her.
You guys know the story.
You guys know the story. His mom watches the dog, so him and his ex, or his mom and his ex see each other. So yeah. She's like in the picture.
To get the dog.
But not in our picture.
Like a little kid, you feel me?
What annoys you the most about the other person?
Ooh, here we go.
Yo, this is the first time we've seen each other in 2 months, so like I forgot.
He's stubborn too.
All guys are stubborn. Like, is it?
People are stubborn.
Facts.
It's either his way or his opinion, or it's actually.
Don't have wrong opinions, and then we'll be that way.
All right, Jordan, what annoys you about her then?
That's right.
The stupid shit she says.
When she says stupid stuff.
No, it doesn't work.
No, I think she, on a really nicer note, she would, like, she'll just say some stuff that she heard on the internet and just blows my mind. I'm like, you cannot believe that.
Yo, oh my God.
And then that's where my stubbornness comes in, so that's why it all works out.
What annoys you the most about the other person?
Careful how you answer that.
Careful.
You want me to be honest? I'm gonna answer that first.
Okay. Okay. She's pinching his leg right now. She like this. I'm
what annoys me about my girlfriend so much. I'm pretty sure Katie does this as well.
Probably.
She would tell me that she's not hungry, and I will have my food, and she would eat all of my food.
Don't get me started, man. Don't get me started.
Guys, okay, wait. I literally order a salad, and I make Josh get something with fries so I can just eat all his fries. And I was like, I'm good. Like, I don't want that. I'm eating healthy. I'm good.
And then half my fries are gone.
I hate it so much.
She always like, let me get a bite of your burger. I'm like, all right, fine. Yes. I'll let her have her bite, and then I try to get her salad just to be a dick back. I don't even want her salad.
Hell no, don't touch my food.
I don't even want her salad. But she gets mad.
Don't touch my food. Like,
I swear, I go through the same thing.
I can't.
I respect you for saying that. All right, what you got, Riss? Let's hear it.
Let's hear it. What is he
you
doing?
You gotta go in now.
Such like a perfectionist at times that it's like overboard.
So yeah.
Because it always wants things to be perfect, and
I feel it.
That's not bad,
but it's like you're like, oh, it doesn't have to be as. I get that.
Yeah.
Especially with YouTube, because sometimes it's like, I feel like sometimes I'm that way on videos and like thumbnails, and I'll be like, Josh, we have to take it again. He's like, we just took 500. I'm like, it has to be perfect. Okay, what annoys you the most about the other?
You go first.
She's like, I need to know how hard to go in.
I am the person that cooks and cleans, and I would hope that you would help some more. Are you serious?
That's it.
Well, you don't want me to cook. I can't.
No, she can't cook. You're right.
And I try to clean, but like you get mad with my cleaning.
It's not good enough.
It's not up to par.
She doesn't clean good enough.
Maybe that nothing's like good enough for you.
You're good enough. You're good enough.
You just complained about how I don't know.
No, you're right.
We're starting arguments over here.
I love these questions.
What annoys you the most about each other?
Wait, what?
What annoys you the most about each other?
You go first, babe.
Gotta say that.
Your breath stinks, that's all I know.
that's
for real, be honest.
No, you gotta look
at her. He said she's too cute.
My thing I don't like about her is that she's way too cute, and hers that she doesn't like my stinky breath.
What annoys you the most about the other person?
Why Nikki?
Yeah, you gotta let her go first. You gotta. She lying, huh?
Honestly. He I don't know. He does this a lot.
What
annoys you? Annoys you the most about the other? We might have just answered this in like a previous video.
I don't know.
You don't know? Something I do annoys you 100%. I'll tell you what, there's two things that annoy me about you. Okay. Actually, no, I lied. There's just one.
Oh, you liar.
No, well, I agree with what Quan said. When you don't want bad food and then like you eat mine.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, and the other thing is like sometimes like when we'll be like taking a thumbnail or something.
I have to be.
She'll almost like you almost like talk to me like a dog. You're like, all right, sit.
Because he's like not going, I'm like, let's get it done.
I'm not a dog. I'm not a dog. Don't talk to me, dog, unless you got treats.
I totally do. Okay.
Okay.
Yes. What annoys me about you is that sometimes it's like, let's work out, and then let's work out again, and then let's work out again, and then let's do another
activity. I feel like people think we work out so much. Like, I don't work out that much.
No.
I like we'll work out, but and I then like that. I want to go like play
But to
tennis.
Be fair, I like that about you.
I don't
you.
Think I like playing tennis or like playing soccer, like doing
You're stubborn, that's all. Okay.
Nice one. Yeah. Okay, bet.
Who's the better kisser?
Ooh, let's go.
Really? Oh, she gave you that one.
That's like a 50-50. Well, he has the bottom lip.
Like, I had Karen 75, she's Karen 25.
I feel that. I honestly feel that. His lips
I
are
do have the better
mine,
lips. Come on.
You do.
I once was, you know.
Bottom lip, you know? That's a bad, I can't answer.
Let's test it out.
Oh,
no,
I'm
no,
watching.
Give the people what they want. Let's go.
I love
go.
It.
All right, who's the better kisser? Let's hear it.
Ooh. Oh, definitely. Whoa!
Oh, they both said each other.
First of all, I had to teach you how to kiss.
Wow! She said Tina teach him how to kiss. He said the disrespect.
You know what? You're lucky me on FaceTime with them.
He's like, I'm gonna go in after this.
Yes, sir. But I'm done.
Okay.
She like.
Okay.
Agree to disagree. All right, who's the better kisser?
Me. I have no lips.
Yes, you do. What do you mean?
That's not true.
Don't get close.
Wait, I feel like I don't, but you have bigger lips than me.
No,
get close.
No, he has no lips.
No.
I thought Sean had like good lips. Like, look.
No. Don't. Come on. Don't put me on.
Look, Alpha, put me on spot. Yes. Okay, wait. So Julia.
Yeah, for sure.
Better kisser.
Definitely
Emily,
I'm
a terrible
kisser.
No,
he
thinks it's
it.
He's just trying to be annoying.
No,
it's
definitely Emily. She's the best kisser ever.
No,
I'm
definitely me.
This wants to be mean to me.
Oh, man.
Emily, you need to take what you can get and run with it. Like, come on.
Alright, who's the better kisser?
Who's what?
Who's the better kisser?
I'll say I am.
This is what happens to every couple. They all say they.
Yeah, everybody wants to be the better kisser.
Who
is a better kisser?
You.
You think so?
100%. Well, you have bigger lips. That's why.
Okay.
All right, guys.
Wow.
This might be the hardest question. You don't have to answer.
Yeah, you don't have to answer any of these questions.
What's your body count?
We're not talking about Call of Duty, bro. We're not talking about Call of Duty.
Yeah, my KD, my kill death ratio is like 30-1. Body count, no, I think it's been 10 before. Mine is, I think
10.
10? Yeah.
That's,
yeah.
Wow.
No answer.
I respect it.
Like that.
I was like, what, Jay's is very low.
Yeah.
Respect.
All right, yeah. Josh, what's yours?
It's body count.
Oh.
Wait, that's literally
this is the same problem
this is the
with
same
every
thing.
Guy.
Every couple, the guy's like, I'm not gonna do it. The girl's like, oh, that's fine, I'll do it.
Yeah, I can do that.
Oh, let's hear it.
No,
I'm gonna
you don't have to answer.
I'm gonna be honest.
You've never even mentioned this on our channel before.
They've never.
Every single time we do a Q&A and like we have to like each other do something, I ask that question because you will never. Answer.
Let me guess.
This is it.
Let me
though.
Guess. This is Josh's answer. I never really kept track, so I don't really have an exact number. But it's
like,
up there.
Who's counting? It's not a competition, you know? Like,
it's a race. No, I'm just kidding.
Exactly. But based off of my count and my mind, the JD fam is going here first. I only have one body, and that's her.
Oh, that's so cute.
He said, mic drop.
He said, I got one body.
10 points.
Body count.
Body count.
Body count?
She said, what? Yeah.
Oh my god, you guys want the tea.
Spell it.
What did I say in Emily's video?
She lied.
The lies.
You know what I meant? I think two. I feel like it's bad that I think. I'm gonna say two. That's my answer. I'm locking in.
Okay. Two.
Wow.
Two.
All right, the number is
maybe.
Two.
Maybe three. Maybe one.
We don't know. Okay, fair enough.
Sod?
Sod said one.
One?
Sod said one.
Respect.
One. All right. All right. Body count.
Emily's like 15. I'm still 13.
Stop lying. Stop being a freaking liar.
I'm sorry, 16. Okay.
She
said one. No, I'm kidding.
Stop.
Save myself out here.
I respect that. There
That's
we go.
Good.
Body count.
Yeah, exactly.
All right. Body count.
I always like have to think because I'm like I don't want to say the wrong number. And then be like, he's like, no.
I'm just kidding. Hers is less than a hand. Okay.
Two.
We'll just say that. Yeah.
Two.
Yeah. Respect.
That's okay. That's less than half a hand too.
Mine,
what's yours?
I don't know. I don't play Call of Duty that much, so I don't know what my body count is.
All right, who wears the pants in the relationship?
I mean, me.
Me.
You wear the pants in the relationship.
I think we just started a fight.
Beefing. Yo, I hate to do this to you guys. It's been like a couple of months or weeks, whatever it was, since you've seen each other. I'm sorry.
What if this question like 50 times and has always said me, so now she's just feeling a little
risky.
Oh. Well, there you go. She's not wearing pants.
There you go. Who wears the pants in the relationship?
Oh, yeah, I already know the deal, man.
Riz's face is everything.
We're seeing like a trend right now.
I'm gonna be honest.
You said Riz does?
Yeah, it's Riz.
Respect.
All right.
I let him boss me around.
Who wears the pants?
Me, 100%.
Sod's face.
I'm gonna have to say that's also true.
Oh, agreed.
Okay. I've noticed a trend here. The girls are always saying they wear the pants.
True.
I'm noticing a trend.
It's how it goes.
I respect it. Hey, happy wife, happy life.
Oh, Emily, for sure.
Stop,
bro.
Come on. They want the truth.
Being annoying.
I would say it's a D from an outsider.
Yeah, I probably wear the pants, but you know, Emily,
He does wear the pants.
Nah, it's just
it's annoying.
Who wears the pants in the relationship?
No one? No, we both
wear 50-50.
50-50?
Yeah.
That's good.
That's the best
guys.
Way. That's how we are.
Yeah.
Who wears the pants in the relationship?
We both do, 100%.
Yeah, I'd say it's pretty even.
It's, we're
like,
very
to
like,
actually be honest, pretty even.
Who's the more attractive one in the relationship?
Oh, respect.
She said, I
you
know
have
she
to
said
say
her.
The girl. You have to say the girl. Come on.
Yeah.
Who's the most attractive in the relationship?
You are.
You think so?
You got it.
She's like, she didn't say shut up.
I think we're both good looking people, but I don't know.
I'm not all that. I give it to my girl.
You know, I feel like Quan, like, once we've been in a relationship and once we got on social media, Quan is still the one to get contacted by other people more than often, like girls. Guys kind of just forgot about me. Like,
hey, I feel that.
Hey, they know Quan's got them hands. They're like, nah, I'm good.
It's the muscles, bro.
That's yeah. Right. Who's the more attractive one in the relationship?
Oh, Sod. No. You're so cute.
Sod goes, nah.
He's at A.
Sod's like, no, you're cute. I'm so fucking cute.
No, you're sure.
Wait.
Okay.
All right. Hey, take what you can get.
Sod, take it. Take it. Who's the more attractive one?
Oh, Emily, by far.
Oh my god.
Are you guys too? Who's the more attractive one?
This guy right here.
Really? Wow, okay. Okay.
And what?
What's your answer? Let's hear it.
I think she is.
Aww. That's like what most people
Yeah, you gotta say that. You gotta say that. Who's the most attractive one in the relationship? Relationship. Why can't I say that? You're just lying. You're just saying that, so I say that.
No,
to
I
you.
Swear to God, I actually think you are.
I really think I am too. All right, next question. I'm just kidding. No, I think you're way more attractive, I gotta be honest.
No, I think you're so cute.
Like, some days I'd be like, how did I get so lucky?
Really? Because I think that too.
You're so annoying. Oh my god.
Favorite position?
Yeah, no, I think we're gonna skip that one.
Favorite position?
Oh. You wanna answer that? You wanna
answer that?
We'll only answer that question if you guys answer this.
Yeah. Okay. Alright, I'll tell mine.
Actually?
Yeah.
Wait, for real?
When we're cuddling and I
oh like, my god, you're so lame. You're so lame.
I'm just gonna agree with what Riz said. That's
feel yeah. that.
That's it?
Okay.
Alright. Yeah.
The spoon. Okay, we can both agree on the spoon.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay.
I'm Wait, big or little spoon?
Big or little spoon?
I'm little spoon.
Like all the time?
No, sometimes you spoon.
The same, but I hate it. I hate being the big spoon.
I feel it.
I don't like it because I feel like you're so long. My face is like on your back and That's true. Like, it's so not comfy.
That's true.
Yeah.
Favorite position?
Favorite position?
Nah.
So this is what I said. This is what I said. I said when I'm the little spoon.
What's your favorite?
I like
a
big spoon.
Favorite position? Okay, that was long enough. Mine is like, alright, so when you're on your back.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Like kind of like
laid
spread. Out, like spread out. And like, I start like
on my chest.
No, ew, no. I'm standing up like above you, you know, on the bed, and like, no, I'm lay back. I'm demonstrating. No, we no, do. Like not totally though. Not totally. No, because the camera won't see. We'll see. And like, I like come in.
You lay on my chest. You're so.
I bad. Can't lie.
Okay, what's the next one?
Okay.
Do you think they are the one?
Like getting married type one. You know what I'm saying?
Well, I feel like this question is like
all the time. I'm just telling her to like relax.
You're like put a ring on.
Is that a promise ring?
No, it's my Cartier ring.
I was literally about to say, I was like, no, it's a Cartier
ring. Wait, I bought a Gucci ring and Josh was so pissed.
We got in a fight about it.
Cause he was like, so I just spent $50K on your ring and you're gonna go and buy a Gucci ring. He's like, that's too bad. I'm like, what?
It was just something to fight about. I just felt like picking a fight. Okay. Do you think the other person is the one?
Like marriage?
Yeah.
Yeah. Like you trying to put a ring on it,
like forever.
The one.
Definitely.
Aww.
I'm gonna marry this girl.
Good.
We're gonna have a happy family.
This is a forever thing.
Yeah. I love
there
that.
You go.
There you go.
Not just YouTube.
Yeah, that's right. Yes. I like that.
Oh man. Okay, that's good. You know what someone said to us? Actually, they were like, someone asked me. They're like, is JD Vlog's relationship real? And I was like, do people think that yeah, like people right, do like, fake? Like that's so much work.
A lot of YouTube couples have like that like stigma that like we're just doing it like
I agree.
Just for views or something yeah. like that. But a lot of time, I mean, I'm sure there are like relationships like that, but like all the YouTube couples we talk to, we're all in love. Like,
yeah. You can't work and live with someone like that and not be.
Yeah.
How could they ask you guys that question when my boy Josh got on his knee?
I know. People thought it was fake.
I know, bro. Like,
yeah, it's like, come on.
And your boy cried. Like, I was crying.
Do you think that they are
the one.
One?
Like, the one.
The one and only.
100%.
There you have it. Jules and Saad.
Not like 99.9, like 100%.
No, like 100. Like,
I don't know. Even Saad, even with her cooking and cleaning skills, still 100?
Yeah, yeah.
Aw. Well, there you guys have it. Jules and Saad.
That's cute.
The one.
Bravo. I tried to clap, but I only have one hand.
Do you think they're the one?
How do what?
What?
Do you think they're the one?
Oh, for sure, but I don't know if I'm going to say about this.
Why are you
Yo, is quarantine getting to you? What's good with you guys?
You're so annoying. Put a ring on it then.
Ah, she's a put a ring on
it. Try sure.
Breaking up over here, guys.
We're losing.
All right, guys. That was our last question.
Do you think the other person is the one?
No,
put a ring on it, like, get married.
Is it for now?
Yeah.
Aw, that's good.
I don't want to say, like, I don't want to jinx anything, you know?
Nah, I feel like it. That.
You better
that's
knock
smart.
On some wood.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
Do you think they are the one? I mean, I put a ring on
I
it,
I freaking
so.
Hope so, so, yeah.
Yeah, 100%.
No there bad. You have it. I'm the one.
You're the one. You made it, babe.
I'm the one. All right, guys, that's pretty much all the couples. I'm sure that was a really long video, but.
If you guys want us to do this again in any way, shape, or form.
And add
like,
more couples
give some,
in
like,
it.
Comments down below, like we do it maybe like to TikTokers or like whatever or, or other friends or whoever you want. Just like comment down below what you guys would want to
there's
see.
A lot of people we wanted in this video, but like it ended up getting too long.
Yeah,
so
we
like,
and we also like tried to rush it, so like it, we could like plan it out and get like whoever you guys want. So comment down below.
Also make sure you guys subscribe, click the notification bell, and follow us both on the IG for
iPhone 11.
iPhone
11. Giveaway,
and we'll see you guys in the next video, right? Holding my breath and letting go. I